Okay, so picking up from where I left off last time, the Shardfall is apparently through the Lunar Rift from Owl's Head. So what I'm going to do is head back to Braemar, level up, rather than visit the skills trainer in Owl's Head, which is can be somewhat troublesome to get to initially, because you keep getting kicked for low frame rate. I'm not really sure why, since the low frame rate is due to the server rather than the client, I suspect. But so it is. So we'll dive in here. We'll upgrade my upgrade the skills a bit. Do I need to repair anything? Maybe should buy some repair kits. Well, I'm here. There's all the action. Let's see the merchant. Yes. Alright, hello, Mr. Merchant. Triangle shield, wand. There we go. Let's have. I can't have all of them. Let's have 8. Sign for exchange. Where's my skills trainer at? There he is. Now, is there anything down here that I still wanted to do? I might come back and do healing ray. Let's level up the health. There we go, until it gets to the 3. Right, so I can do one of them. Do that next time as well. Focus 99, health 117. We're doing well. Alright, so let's just repair things a bit. The cutlass. Oh, are these magical repair kits that repair everything fully? Or maybe just repairs are improved in this release, I don't know. What's my worst off thing? I'll try that. 70. So I'll try one of these and see what happens. Repair. See those, so the ones you buy only repair at 100. But it seems like the ones you start with are magical repair kits. Anyway, up to Owl's Head, time to sit and wait outside the rift for a bit. Now, So the first place I want to get to, the Shardfall, is an open PvP area. So how easy it is to complete sort of depends on what other players are hanging around trying to kill you. Which I guess could be a bit frustrating. I'm not really into the PvP myself. I'm more about, you know, puzzles and story. But we'll see how it goes. It might be I die repeatedly at the hands of some player. It might be there's plenty of other people around to distract them all. Who can say? Certainly, it'd be more of a challenge. I think in general, this is the most challenging challenging hat to get yet, given the state of the horde of skeletons around the first one I got to. And that apparently is fairly typical. Hence one reason why I stopped off to do my leveling up before continuing. But we shall see. Of course, I do always have the option of, you know, trying to find a time of day when there isn't any, when the PKs have gone to bed. I don't know how globally spread they are. I certainly don't think I'm high enough level yet to take on one of these dedicated guys. Maybe I'll have to team up. Oh, it's slow getting to Owl's Head. And then this release they've added this frame rate detection thing, which kicks you for a low frame rate, but everybody has a low frame rate in Owl's Head. So I'm not really sure what the point of that is. Just means we're all getting kicked out a lot. Presumably this loading up all the data thing isn't really server intensive, because otherwise I can't see how kicking us every 3 minutes is really improving the load on the server. Never mind though. Right, Brightbone Pass. I think that was actually one of the things, wasn't it? Or was that? That's the starter area. Yeah, Brightbone Pass is one of the things. Yes, open PvP. Let's see how it goes. So, allegedly, these areas have much better resources, although I suspect that's not been implemented yet. I've also heard these poisonous plants are quite important to stay away from. So far, no bad guys. A tour guide's in the crater somewhere. Is that him over there? It's quite a interesting biome. I'm not sure if it's new for this release. Come on, get up the hill. There he is. Oh well. My progress, let's go. I've completed Worm Sands and Grunvald Shardfall. Brightbone Pass, Moors of North Shore and Deep Ravenswood. Good for you. Right. So, I'm guessing I sort of looked out there and that there's no opposition. Let's avoid, oh, see, I got spat at by the plant, look. Get spat at by the plant. I could die getting spat at by the plant. I've escaped. Oh, I'm still getting spat at. Back to Owl's Head. So we might as well do the other one that's through the portal. Once I'm back in. Always slow. Especially since, well, it's 12:30 in the UK at the minute, so I'm guessing what's that? That's 7:30 in the morning for America. So it probably is an excellent time to be entering open PvP areas when your only interest is to meet a tour guide. Alright. Soul Taker. I wonder if he's heading to the open VUP areas. Right, which one was it that I needed to... Brightbone? Brightbone Pass. Cobalt Battle Camp. Ooh. He was going to Ferrix Battle Camp, which is an excellent place to farm XP, in my opinion. Not too dangerous, good rewards. Brightbone Pass. So I'm not sure where the tour guide is in this place. But again, if I don't find him fairly quickly, you won't hear any of this. I'll just cut it out and do it again. Editing. Well, there's the way out. Interesting. It's like a capture the flag area. So I've not been here before. I don't know where the control point is. Is that a lonely skeleton? Yes. Now I'm assuming the tour guide's up the path somewhere. That's usually how it works. Where are you going? Well, I think by himself we can take him. There we go. Take the ectoplasmic residue and all. So it seemed like he ran back to the point where I took my sword out before he even started attacking me, which is an interesting potential technique. Is that the flag? And look at all them skeletons standing around it. Look at all these skeletons. As long as there's no mages around. I'm alright though, I think. So we've left two of them there, look. There's a tour guide there as well. Just replenish my energy a bit. Now the question is, can you use focus potion? Can I use it now? Seems like yes I can. Capturing a control point. Hardened archer. There you get the control point back because I left the area, which is interesting. Oh, this archer. There's another one there, look. Let's capture it again. So I think the problem here is that they're all going to respawn by the time I've killed this one guy. Alright. I'm gonna die. Where is he? You come here. The ranged attack guys that really get you. Another one, just him. I'll do a catch for a control point, which is nice. It was quite short-lived. I can see how you'd need to do that with a team of people, really. Because you need someone to chase down the ranged attacking guys. Or perhaps you just need some archers of your own. How much experience is an archer worth? 1200. Worth killing him then. Hardened skeleton archers. There we go. Let's see if by magic. Let's take all his gold. Let's see if the other one left any gold. Pardon me. No, the other one's already respawned. So the next question is, where's the tour guide? Can't see him there. Ooh. I'm guessing if I fell down there, I'd die. Can you get through it or anything? No. So that's the control point. Which they're retaining. Got to keep away from that a bit. As we demonstrated, although I can capture it, It doesn't actually do me any good in the long run because they immediately capture it back. Alright, so this is a way out, is it? So it's not like capturing the door point makes the door guard appear, I shouldn't think. Let's go and have a look down here. Ooh, polar bears. Cool. Let's have a go. Well, I think we're going to have it fairly easily. Resources you get out of polar bears. Yeah, animal hide. Boring. Oh, wolves. Yeah, I'm not interested in you. Can I leap back up that? Doesn't look like it, does it? So where is the tour guide hiding? Where have I not been? Coming up to that keep thing, am I? The music. It's a bit dark. A lot of the maps are quite dark, I think. Perhaps purposely slow. Check out I didn't miss a tour guide down there. To that keep. Let's see if I can get up there. That's a rabbit. That does look like it ought to be resources and isn't. There doesn't seem to be any way to get up there. Tour guide's not standing on anything. Didn't even see you there. There's the tour guide standing in the middle of a large skeleton. Interesting. Interesting place to put him. Archers. He's like a disguised... a disguised tour guide. Very entertaining. Go on, die. Alright, let's chat to the tour guide then. Excellent. So, more of the North Shore and Deep Ravenwood for next time. Let's just take all our gold. Quartz wax, that's quite valuable, isn't it? Where'd the archer go? Down the hill. And exeunt. And in the next video, the final two. Yeah, I'm not even going to bother with him. Unless I'm... No, I'm thousands away. Thousands away from experience. The next level. There's the way out. Now, it's not a portal. Was there a portal? I don't know. Hopefully that'll take me back to Owl's Head. No, but never mind. Right, next time, final two tour guides.